Hey everyone, I wanted to do a quick product review or a testimonial or whatever you want to call this for Kush Queen Soaked Transdermal. It's tangy. So it's 150 milligram CBD transdermal body wash. So what that actually means is transdermal does not mean like, okay, this body wash is made of CBD. It contains hemp seed oil either. It's not just good for the skin. Like, that means on a molecular level, because it's nano CBD, that you actually are feeling it. And so I was just more like curious about this product, and I had ordered it. And when it finally arrived, you know, it sat there for a little bit. I was like, oh, I'll just take pictures of it, you know, got stuff to take pictures of. And instead of doing that, I had a really bad day, and I had some triggers. I don't like to label myself by my diagnoses, or if, like, 'cause some of them are unofficial, because I refuse to go through with it. But some of my obsessive compulsions, I came home, I was just in it, like in a bad mood, just obsessing, just an obsessive thought wouldn't go away. And my thing is, actually, I take showers. I used to take up to 5 showers a day because, like, it soothed me and calmed me down. And I obviously stopped that over a period of time. I only take like 1 or 2 a day. You know, it's like a self-soothing thing. So while I was actually in there, I'm like, yo, let me try the CBD body wash. I lathered it up. I put it on my neck, my back, my legs, my stomach. Like, I really, like, I left it there, and I stepped away from the water. It says 30 seconds, I believe, on the box, but I literally just stood like on the opposite side for like a good minute or two. And I have to say that I actually felt more calm, and it was like weird. Like, I was not expecting that. Like, my muscles straight up just were like stop. Like, my shoulders, just because they clench really hard when I'm going through it, and they relaxed. You know, I won't say like I was pain free or anything like that, but my brain actually, like, I literally felt it. I felt the mental aspects of it, and it was just amazing. So I actually like ran out of the shower, and then I sent Kush Queen a message. I was like, oh my god, like, you guys, this really works. And it's just like so sad that people think like things like this are, you know, is a gimmick. Like, this is a tool. That's the thing. It's like, these CBD products, as long as they're not like a CBD mattress, which is not even how CBD works, like, that's just not how CBD works. Or like CBD sausage, that was another joke, but like, okay, like, everything can eventually have its purpose, as long as it's not like a real gimmick. Like, this is a topical. In general, it would just be great for your skin, great for eczema, dermatitis, you know, sometimes acne, depending on what type of acne it is. And the fact that it's transdermal and you can feel it in your mind, this is so great for like people who actually have like compulsive disorders. Like, I legit, they had a Black Friday sale and I bought 3. Like, I bought 3 more. So I still have one in the shower, and now I have 3 more. Like, because I use this on bad days. I use this when I go in there. Like, my whole thing is like, I don't want to sit in the shower for a whole hour just to feel better. What, yo, I could do it within like, I was literally in there like 5-10 minutes, not even. That's like that's like a third of the time it took me to get out of my whole little tick, if you want to even call it that. So I even use it to wash my face now, because this weather has just been brutal to my skin, and these masks. So I don't have an affiliate code. I don't have a coupon code for you. They always have discounts available. You just go to kushqueen.shop, I believe it is. Try it. I am not gaining anything from this other than hopefully that you can do something to make yourself feel better And I hope if you truly know somebody who has some type of obsessive compulsive type of thing, like, you know, hand washing, things like that. I mean, we all need to be washing our hands right now. We're in COVID. But, you know, if they're just somebody who has that intricate nature about them, maybe try this. This really might help somebody. So don't hate, appreciate. Try it. Until next time.